How did some of the world's richest investors play the tech rally and this AI hype cycle in the latest quarter? Our Leslie Picker has the wrap on those 13 Fs for us in today's Tech Check. Leslie, I don't know about you, it kind of felt to me like there were more interesting layers in this particular round of filings.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Carl. And those who leaned into that tech rally and AI hype certainly saw it pay off in terms of returns. According to HFR, which collects aggregate hedge fund data, tech-focused hedge funds were the best performing strategy group among 28 hedge fund strategies they study. Tech funds returned 3.4% in July alone, helping notch gains of about 15%. Year to date. That's about three times the performance of the average hedge fund, although still trailing the S&P. Hedge funds were big buyers of AI plays during the quarter, with the group adding, for example, 16 million shares of NVIDIA and 12 million shares of Microsoft. Third Point and D1 were among the new firms, or among the firms adding new stakes in NVIDIA. Appaloosa boosted exposure to tech broadly, buying shares of Alphabet, Amazon, Apple, Intel, Meta, Microsoft and NVIDIA, and Coatue bought more of Amazon and Microsoft, but pared back a bit in Meta. Tiger Global reduced its exposure, selling some of Alphabet, Amazon, and dissolving a stake in Apple. According to B of A, going long big tech continues to be the most crowded trade for the fourth month in a row, and you can really see that come true in some of these filings we dug through, guys.
Leslie, and I know we were talking a little bit about Tiger and its comeback this year, but generally, how has the performance been for some of these big star managers?
Well, the performance, the dispersion itself has been, you know, pretty average. But for tech fund managers, they've certainly been outperforming. Overall, though, and especially if you look at some of the bigger funds on an asset-weighted basis, pretty dramatic underperformance. It's the smaller, more niche players, like we talked about with Tiger Global, Coatue as well, just outperforming. Part of that just has to do with really the sector that they do invest in, but you know, obviously some stock selection as well.